criminals arrested with guns instead of going to jail are too many going back on the street.
The perp that killed my son, he was out.
Jonathan Dienst with a News 4 iTeam exclusive. Are gun charges for criminals missing the target? Tuesday at 6.